Imagine it's raining outside and you are inside a taxi, having an intense conversation with the taxi driver. It turns out to be a beautiful story. But how do you tell the world the story? Well, it is difficult to imagine yourself in a taxi given the pandemic. But there was a time when I was in a cab so many days in a week, and it went on to become cabby conversations. Storyline is very important to be able to tell a story. And I'm going to be telling you what I know from my career, from my life as a storyteller on the radio, on the television, and now as an independent journalist at Pickle Jar. See you therefore at the Writers Retreat, the Spark Online Writers Retreat. It's going to be safe, it's going to be virtual, but it's going to be great fun building the stories. Namaskaram.